you got the invite. No, you in the party? Go to my name, and it should say watch our broadcast on that mat. It should take you to it. For put that butt cut I did on Jason on here one week. That job was a slaughter. He was angry too. He's the one called me out. Panthers. I told him.
On EA Sports, we welcome you to Charlotte, North Carolina for today's game. Bill, we've got a couple of the best tight ends in the game on each sideline today, and they could be the difference makers.
You know, these tight ends, they can do it all. They're tremendous blockers for the running game. They got the speed to go down the field, and they got feet, Jim. You know, those quick feet, so even when they run those short routes, if there's man-to-man coverage, they're quick enough and shifty enough to still get away from the defender.
And he's going to be brought down right around the 33-yard line.
That's good. That's good. It's all right. Fill in the gap, baby.
First down at the 33.
Fill in the gap.
I don't care if he's in or wide receiver, he's great in both.
Okay.
It's now second down.
Okay. Oh, now you talking trash. Evil.
Stiff arms to stay on his feet. Picked up a couple that time. Taking a look at the linebackers. They're young. They're unheralded. But they do know how to make plays.
Mm-hmm. You want the outside. You ain't getting it.
This is third down.
He ain't getting it today.
Throws the pass.
There we go.
Unable to complete that one.
My ball.
And that's a very quick three and out. The Seahawks call on the punting team.
It's all good. Not time for that high power offense. Ted.
Get will try his return. Lane's there to make the tackle. That return's good for about nine.
See what we're about to get. I'm coming right at your boy, Mark.
The corners
I'm coming
are
right at Sherman. Tell him
right
getting
on the
ready.
Line of scrimmage. First down at the 33.
Where you at, baby?
And gains about one. This offensive lineup often will feature a tight end in a prominent
touchdown.
Role, and that means Greg Olsen.
Yeah, it's all Greg good. Olsen from Wayne Hills High School in New Jersey.
Okay,
it's
gonna be touchdown one way or another,
terrific
bro.
High school college player, and how about this? He's a terrific NFL player. God.
One player to watch at linebacker today. He'll be in on many tackles. Bobby Wagner.
He was drafted because he had great speed in college. And that speed you see at the NFL. He is a tackling machine and a great linebacker.
You all right?
Newton hooks up with
first down,
Olsen.
Baby.
Well, he's tight ends of the NFL now. They make the catches down the field. They're fast. They can do it all. And everybody is looking for that all-in-one. A guy that can block at the line of scrimmage, who can catch the football well, and has the speed to make it happen once he catches it.
Let's go, let's go.
Cam Newton takes a look now from under center. First down and 10.
No, I'm
Stewart's
coming, baby.
Got it on the toss.
I'm going. Let's go.
That picks up 11. What a good job by the running back that time. He reads the box very well, and he picks his way through there and picks up a first down.
Ground and pound game is too strong. No.
The football is at the 38.
Keep pounding.
The Panthers take it from the 38. Stewart's got it on the toss. And Irvin in on the tackle.
The Panthers offensive coordinator, he has to be frustrated by that play. I think he calls the right play. But what happens? The run loses yards. That's just a bad job by the offensive line.
Second down and 11. Colbert's got it on the screen.
Please. Jump Carlson. Let's go.
You know, when you throw the football like that down
let's
the
go.
Field, you pick up a first down now, you can do anything you want
goals.
On the offensive side.
Touchdown.
You got that defense guessing.
Touchdown. I got the ball on his toes
just
now.
25 yards to pay dirt. Press coverage all the way. The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. There is a flag out. Players from both sides made an appeal, but the referees say it's on the defense. The offense coming to the line inside the opponent's 20.
This play. If they bite,
first down
yes, sir.
At the 20. Newton's taking
yeah,
off.
It is.
Tries to get the feet down, but this will be
stay
ruled
down,
incomplete.
Baby.
Newton's able to get outside the pocket that time, and it's a good job getting outside the pocket,
what?
But there's nowhere to throw it. The pass is incomplete.
And what? Yo, I'm gonna have to challenge that. Hold on. I can't challenge it.
Second down and 5. Hand off to Jonathan Stewart. Stewart's brought down after picking up just a yard.
Nice job that time by the defense. They were ready for the run. Nowhere for the running back to go. And they stop him for a short gain.
Bump and run, huh?
Third and 4. And now Newton's going to take off. Tackle's made, and the first down is picked up.
Jim, the defense gets up the first down that time inside the red zone.
You hear that pass.
There's only so many things the offense can do. Let's see if they can hold him.
Let's see. First and 10.
To the outside.
Oh, that's touchdown.
Runs to
that's
the
touchdown.
For the touchdown.
That's seven.
Man, the defense has
that's
to
seven.
Down at something like this.
That's six. I'm about kicking speed. That's about to be seven. Let's go, bro.
My God, you only have
more touchdowns. You out of here.
To defend, and they just didn't get the job done that time.
Now we're going on with it.
The extra point. The kick is good.
That's good.
The Seahawks are set to return the kickoff. He's got a chance to return this one. Gets out past the 30, brought down near the 35. The Seahawks offense comes back onto the field. Let's see if they can move the chains this time, because the last possession was ugly. They weren't out there very long.
Jim, you know how I think in situations like this, I think it's more up to the coach than the players. Call a play that really catches the defense off guard so you can get an easy gain and get the momentum on your side and get it rolling.
Lynch has got it on the handle. And the tackle is made right around the 39-yard line.
Lynch is trying to be patient, but there is nowhere to run that time, and he only gets a short gain.
Yeah, you do that sometimes.
After running it, it's second down.
I don't know what the crap we doing.
The Seahawks come out in a bunch set.
Come
Russell Wilson will take it from the gun. Airing it out. Almost intercepted. They went for the deep throw, but the defensive back was there.
Hey,
good job,
Jimmy Graham.
I got to give the defensive back a lot of credit. He was not caught sleeping out there. He was alert, read the right keys, and he was right with the receiver to knock down that deep throw. Almost to the 40 at the 39-yard line. The Panthers with a nickel look here on defense. Wilson from the shotgun.
There we go. There we go. There we go. To the house. To the play with it.
Here in the first quarter, and an interception gives the ball to the offense.
Play with it.
You know, I know it's early in the game, but they have a chance to change the game for the rest of the three quarters that they go out here and score. Put the other team under extreme pressure. That's what you want to do.
Not quiet.
Not quiet. From this
point. Quiet. Let me see what your coverage look like,
here,
bro.
The quarterback changing.
I'm about to tell you.
He's giving the receiver some new instructions.
Going for the deep ball.
Get it in bounds. All I need for him to do. Whatever.
After the incomplete pass, it brings up second down.
Dang.
Newton's going to take it from the gun.
Takes the hit, throws. Well, with his third long early in the game, as a quarterback, as an offense, you just be very careful of this situation and just try not to make a big mistake.
Coming to the line at the 24. Newton has everybody split out wide for this snap. Third and 10. Newton's now going to leave the pocket and tuck it under.
Well, that's not the worst thing that can happen to you in a situation like this. As long as the football was not intercepted, that's okay.
I'm not, this will be a field goal try right for Goodell. You know what?
The Panthers had a fourth down play coming up, but want to be sure about what they want to do here, so they burn a timeout.
I take my chances.
Offense back on the field here for this fourth and 10 play. The Panthers have it at the 24. Newton's going to take off with it. Panthers turn the ball over on downs. The Seahawks do a great job here on defense, making the stop on fourth and long.
Yeah, fourth and long is only so few things you can do, Jim. So the defense was ready for well-coached situations like this, and they get it done. The defensive line is now all spreading out.
Ooh, I love it. Keep on.
And here we have second
That's
down.
The point. I'm waiting for you, man. Wait for your boy. There we go.
They go screen with Lynch. Muscles through the defender. Breaks free. Lynch is tackled down at the 45.
If you want to keep your place on the offense, then catch the pass and break a tackle.
I knew it was
and
coming.
Get some
I still
extra yards.
Couldn't stop
That's what
it.
The guy did on that play. Nice
it's
job by
good.
Him.
First down here. Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play. Thomas Davis with the sack.
That's an awesome job by the outside linebacker. Gets a sack on the quarterback. And nowadays, you've got to do it all if you're an outside
it's
linebacker.
Davis, baby.
You've got to be tough against the run, cover receivers down the field. And, yes, plays like that get to the quarterback.
Second down now. And a flag comes out. Intercepted. Tackles made.
Oh, man. Boy, you lucky.
That penalty is, of Keep course, going. Going to be accepted by the defense. Coming to the line at the 46.
Who I had beat you at last time? Oh, Jim.
And the second quarter is underway with this snap.
Oh, my goodness.
There that time for the tackle.
Jim, this time it's a halfback screen. Nice job by the quarterback.
I'm gonna find something
the halfback,
for that screen,
good job
okay?
after catching it. Picked up some good yards.
I'm not about to screen me to death.
They're back at the line after
that,
that
right
catch
now.
For a first down. Lynch trying to power his way right up the middle.
What I want you to do right there. That's what I want you to do right there.
It's now second down at 7 after the 3-yard rush.
Let's see.
Wilson from the shotgun. Wilson's gonna scramble. And he's taken down, but not until he picks up the first.
He is a good runner with the football, not like most quarterbacks in the National Football League. They design runs for him just to do it
he
as a running
hurt,
back.
Huh? Good drive. Good drive. But you ain't gonna capitalize.
First and 10. Here's the handoff to Marshawn Lynch.
Oh my. Let's see.
In the red zone. Second and 1. Throws it in the end zone. Touchdown. And And it didn't take long for them to get this game right back to even here in the second quarter.
Yeah, that was a nice drive on the offensive side. That makes you feel good. And just to execute so many plays and find a way to get down there and score a touchdown.
There's a flag out. They'll decline the penalty and let the play stand. The Seahawks are ready to kick it away. Tolbert's going to start his return back of about 12. The Panthers taking the field again on offense. They paid the price for an aggressive decision on their last possession, passing up on the field goal attempt and going for it on fourth down, then coming up short.
Yeah, look, no second guessing for me on that. I'll just say this. I'll give the defense a lot of credit. They were there. They were ready for the situation. They made the play, and that's why the offense came away with no points.
How do you think the offense is feeling right now after that coach's decision?
Well, shoot, they're disappointed. The coach believed in them. You know, they know the coach is showing faith. Well, he showed faith, and they let him down.
The Panthers will look to get set. It's been a close game so far. The score's 7-7. Newton's back in shotgun formation. Down the field.
What's up?
Complete.
What's up? Tell Wayne to see it. Tell Wayne to see that right now, huh? He'll say something in a minute. He'll say something in a minute. Yes, sir. That Kevin Benjamin. Hey, you don't know? Okay. Yes.
Extra point was good.
That's Benjamin, baby.
The Seahawks are in shape now to return the kick. And he'll start his return. And the tackle's made right around the 25-yard line. The Seahawks offense taking the field again. They got everything they could out of that last possession still. A solid touchdown drive.
Yeah, what a productive day so far for the offense. They're mixing it up well. They got confidence. The quarterback's throwing it well. This is a very good game so far.
And Marshawn Lynch with the grab. And that's Tillman in on the stop.
The Seahawks did a good job that time throwing a pass on first down and picked up some
tackle
nice yards down.
You called it.
Short really puts the defense in a tough position.
I got
Wilson now
for
completed
that,
four in a row. Following that completion, second and short.
You're killing me with a screen, I'm telling you.
Wilson standing back in the shotgun ready for the snap. Wilson's running away from the pressure. And now Wilson slides down.
That's a really smart job that time by the quarterback. Pick up all the yards you can, and before you're going to get hit, slide in there like you're going to second base.
The Seahawks at the line of scrimmage with their set of receivers in a bunch formation. Jimmy Graham has the catch. And in for the touchdown. As we edge closer to halftime, the game is now tied. They've given themselves a lot of momentum here midway through the second quarter.
Yeah, what a job by the offense. They got down there. They got that touchdown. But, you know, also, I have to take the defense to task a little bit here. They made some calls that I did not agree with.
The penalty is declined. That last play will hold up. Steven Hauschka ready for the kickoff.
He get God with him tonight. That's good.
And he's tackled right at about the 28-yard line. The Panthers offense taking the field again. They got everything they could out of that last possession, Phil. That was a solid touchdown drive.
Just look at them, Jim. The way they run onto the field, you can see they're exuding confidence. When you got a confident football team, man, let them go and let them play and see if they can make it happen again.
The Panthers take it from the 28. They'll run it off the toss. Stewart's tackled down at the 32. He's averaging 5 yards per carry on the day. And it'll be second down and 6 after the running play on first down.
This all day right here.
Mm-hmm. Newton's going to take the snap from the shotgun. Good throw and good catch right on the sideline.
Now look at all these great tight ends in the NFL now. Makes me think of the NBA. These are power forwards who said to heck with that. They want to be pass catchers, and they're good at it.
Looks like they're in press coverage here. First down at the 43. Toss.
Get that, baby.
To the outside.
Get there.
He's got a little bit of daylight here. Now they take the football onto the opponent's side of the field. And we've reached the 2-minute warning.
Let's go. Let's
set
go.
Up now at the 46. Newton in shotgun formation. And he takes off.
Oh, he's going
to take him down.
Man.
Well, if you force him out of the pocket and you force him to run, he'll do it. And he's pretty good at it. Good job.
Newton's got it in the gun. Scans the field. Benjamin's got it on a pass that had some heat.
Yeah, they call that a post route. You know why?
Talk to your boy. Talk to your boy. Talk to your boy.
Newton's completion percentage, 50% on the day. They're going back up.
That's
top.
A beast, bro. I don't know where you get pumped from.
Brings down the quarterback.
Not a good job by the quarterback that time. Inside of 2 minutes in the first half, you got to get rid of the
blocking.
Football. Nobody's open. Just throw it away. That time, he loses yards by taking the sack.
Cam Newton takes it from the shotgun.
Got him out.
That's Newton over to Olsen for the catch. Gains 18.
That out route that time was run to perfection by the receiver. He made such a sharp cut. He gives himself some space from the defender, and the quarterback puts the football right on target, just short of that first down mark.
Newton's now completed 4 in a row.
Good job that time by the offense. They pick up
got
the first down inside the 20-yard line. Now
got
we'll see if they
first.
Can punch it in and get 7 points.
Got that first. How we do.
Coming up to the line at the 7. First and goal from the 7. And now Newton's going to take off.
God.
That's Wagner making the stop.
Let's go.
Jim, a good decision here by the coaches to go into hurry-up offense right before halftime. You want to get as many plays off as you can before the halftime whistle blows. When you get third goal, a lot of times it just comes down to who's willing to fight the hardest. We'll find out here in a second.
What a drive this has been. Playing press coverage to the outside. Third and goal at the 6.
Oh, my.
Space to work. No one's going to get him now.
Oh, my goodness.
He's at the 50, the 40, the 30, the 20, the 10, all the way home and all alone. Touchdown.
You got to love that from your defense. They take a chance. They get the interception. Not only do they do that, they return it a long way for the touchdown.
The Seahawks really have this offense cranking, Phil. They've scored on their last
oh
two
my
series.
Goodness. You know, see, he threw that ball right.
So
I swear I hit the up. I hit the up analog,
plays,
man. He had pushed a lob. Ain't no way.
Working on the offensive side.
Ain't no way. It's all good, though. Yeah, it is.
The Panthers are prepared to return the kickoff.
had a touchback.
The Panthers offense back on the field, trying to make up for that costly mistake. The last time they had the turnover they committed immediately turned into points against them.
Yeah, it did, Jim. But you know what? It's not a perfect game. You got to deal with adversity when you're talking about football. So you made that mistake. Let it go and go out there. Be aggressive and see if you can score some points.
This will most likely be the final play before the half ends. Bennett with the sack.
25 of them.
The teams head to the locker room, and we'll be heading to the studio to our pal Larry Ridley as you watch the NFL on EA Sports. The second half is officially underway. And this is Whitaker running it out. And they stop him from running it out to the 20. Mark him down at the 19. The Panthers talk things over at the intermission. And I'm sure one of the first orders of business was to try to figure out a way to get this offense going, Phil.
Absolutely. That's what you want to do. And I think you do that by play call. So the coach, they have many plays that we call drive starters. Catch the defense by surprise. They need to call one of those right here and right now to get this offense going.
The third quarter begins with this play. Stewart's brought down, but has the first.
Panthers did a good job that time picking up the first down. Let's look at the situation. You're behind the second half. You keep looking to pick up those first downs, and, you know, you get enough of them. What does it do? Pretty simple. It leads to a score.
Now first and 10. Looking at every option. But it's incomplete.
Well, the quarterback that time tried to squeeze it into tight coverage, but no can do. The coverage is too good, and the football falls incomplete.
The Panthers snap it at the 31. And now Cam Newton with the deep throw, but they can't connect.
Third long situations. A lot of coordinators in this league will run a draw play on third long. Why? Because they're just looking for field position, pick up a few yards, and then by some miracle, if the running back's able to make guys miss, break some tackles, and pick up a first down, man, that's just great.
I reckon they'll see it.
Newton's on the move. Complete to Greg Olsen.
You see it.
The Panthers look pretty confident out there on the field, don't they? They're very calm, and they should be. That first down, they're right in this game. Don't look down the field for that big play. Just keep marching.
Yeah, you played yourself, homie. Let's go.
First down on the way.
You see it.
From the gun, Newton. And it's batted down.
Right, he gonna get his hand on something, huh?
Failing to complete that one. So, second down here. Newton in shotgun formation. Now on the move. Wright wraps up the quarterback.
Oh, my gosh. When you take those blindside hits, the first thing you think of is a quarterback when you get up. Did somebody make a mistake? Or did I make the mistake not seeing that guy coming?
Newton lines up in the pistol. The Panthers will take the snap from the 40. Newton to Olsen. That's 5 receptions on the day.
Well, it's in the second half. It's 4th and short near midfield, and you are losing the game. And I think this is a decision. The odds are in your favor. I think you go for it here, and if you don't get it, you can still survive and let your defense do some work for you.
The Panthers will go for it here on 4th down and short. The corners are going to meet the receivers right on the line of scrimmage. The Panthers take it from the 43. The Panthers turn the ball over on downs.
Well, what the coach is trying to do, he's trying to give his team a lift. They're down. It's 4th and short. They go for it, and there is no lift there. The offense doesn't come through. Now you hope your defense can come out and stop it.
First down at the 43. Lynch looking for a lane. And that'll gain just a few yards.
Lynch is a dangerous runner when you give him room to run, but there is no room this time. What a job by the defense. They bottle him up for a short gain.
Second down and 7. Lynch is going to take the handoff now. Now cutting to the right side, looking for some open space. Third down now. The Seahawks line up. First down marker right at the 47-yard line. Running room. Ball is out.
Give me that ball.
And it's a takeaway.
Well, give me that ball.
Say the number one
yes,
rule
sir.
Is always keep two hands on
give me that ball.
That time, he doesn't do it. That's why when he got hit in the pocket, he fumbles it.
The Panthers retaking the field with their offense in a game that hasn't been very pretty here of late. Turnovers by both teams on the last two possessions.
Well, define the word pretty. I think if you ask the defensive teams, hey, they love this game. It's beautiful. So far, the takeaways by the defense, that's the story.
Launching it deep, and they can't connect.
Well, my man at quarterback does have a strong arm.
Damn
he
lying.
Showed it that time, didn't he? He threw that thing high and far
lying,
and
man.
Just overthrew the receiver.
The Panthers line up, split backfield. The Panthers have it at the 44.
Taken down. Play.
To get away from Chancellor.
So
down by the offense that time here in the second half. They're losing a close game. When you get that first down, it just gives you confidence. It opens up the playbook, and it just gives you a better chance of going down the field and getting the score.
Here's the first snap after the big play. KJ Wright has the sack.
Oh,
nice job that time by the outside linebacker
like,
getting the sack.
For real.
They ask a lot of these guys now.
They
are
blocking.
Special players in the NFL.
They
stopping the run and the speed to get outside and get the sacks on the quarterback, too.
The Panthers snap it at the 41. Newton hooks up with Greg Olsen. And he's tackled down.
Yeah, okay, everybody trying to. I see it now.
Hurry up.
That man.
First down at the 21. Newton's on the move.
Ooh.
To get away from Chancellor.
Well, he has such a good arm. That's all
Chancellor's
we talk
trying
about.
To
we
kill my dog.
The fact that when he has to, you make him, you force him out of the pocket, he'll run with that football and get some yards.
It is now.
Second down, 4 to go. They're going to run it on the toss. Stewart's brought down after picking up only a yard.
If you want to run the football with success, you're going to have plays like this where they pick up very little yardage. Don't listen to the fans. Keep running it, and it'll work.
They'll hand it off to Tolbert.
The Panthers just picked up a big first down that time, Jim. When you're down in the second half, every first down is crucial. Nice job that time by the offense.
First down and 10. Tolbert's marked down after a gain of 4. Wasting no time now for this next play. He'll get it again. Tolbert tackled down. They're just grinding away down here, inching closer to the end zone.
Well, that's what you got to do sometimes. It's hard always to think that you're going to come out and just make big plays. You got to do the dirty work, and this offense is doing it right now.
Shit, he's still up, man.
The offense is back on the field here with 4th and 3 to go. Toss play. The ball over on downs.
I'm not going to disagree with the coach at all making that decision. Fourth and short. He just figures his offense. We can get this. Well, he was wrong. Now you hope the defense can come out there and stop
him.
Loss of three on the play. Real tough starting spot here for the offense. One more snap, and that'll end the quarter. Looking long.
Good.
The ball is charred out of his hands.
That's what we do.
The Seahawks offense has switched sides now and has the football as we begin the fourth quarter.
Okay.
The final quarter underway now with this snap. Breaks free, has some space to work with.
The Seahawks, they never back off. That first down, they got a small lead here in the second half. What are they looking to do? They're looking to march this football down the field and score.
You on the line, how you jump up with the line? That could have been good.
Let's see how they back up the big play here. Gets the handle here. This will be second down. Has the reception all alone. Rams taken down at the 18.
When you can't hit the quarterback or put pressure on him, there's not much you're going to get done then. That time, quarterback had time and throws it down the field. For another completion.
First and 10. Wilson with the give. A game breaker. That touchdown, just a little more insurance to what already was a sizable lead, Phil.
Yeah, what a job. You know, look, they had a lot of insurance already in the bank. Man, they have controlled the tempo of this game from start to right here in this period early in the fourth. And now if the defense just has anything, if they stop the opponents on this drive, this game is over.
Webb's got it. And he runs it out to about the 27 before he's taken down. Newton takes it from the shotgun. Field.
You.
But it's incomplete. Man. They went for the home run ball there, Phil, but just could not make the play.
Yeah, you want to do this. You always want to throw the football deep at least four or five times a game because you want to make the defensive backs uncomfortable. If you let them get comfortable, you'll start jumping those short ones. These guys won't do that anymore now.
Looking across the middle. Incompletion here as he was looking over the middle.
Sometimes on third and long from the defensive side, I like the fact that you can blitz. Send more guys that they can block. Make the quarterback get the football quickly and short.
Cool.
Then it's all up to coming up and making the tackle.
The Panthers will look to get to the 37 to pick up a first down. In on the football and has hold of it with two hands. It's Earl Thomas who makes the tackle. Now the offense in their hurry up. Newton's going to take it from the gun. Bennett in on the quarterback and takes
it
down.
Man.
This might not be nice to see, but every once in a while it's kind of fun to watch the quarterback get sacked like that. Good job by the defensive end.
Newton's back in shotgun formation. Getting away from the pressure. Ball is out. This one's going back the other way.
That's what you call a takeaway. That time the defense just hit the ball carrier so hard that he had to give the football up and they lose it. the Seahawks offense heading back onto the field to start the drive after the result of their last possession was a touchdown. You think they've got another one in them, partner?
Oh, I absolutely do. I mean, just look at it. They got a good football team. The quarterback has great confidence and talent. And you put those things together, that makes you good. It makes you dangerous. And I wouldn't be surprised to see him march down there again. Jim, I think this is a blitz. Look how close everybody is to the line of scrimmage.
They go screen with Lynch. Parker's the one who made the big stop.
Quarterback should have never thrown at that time. Even though he completes the pass, he should have seen the defense was right there. A loss of a couple yards.
Second and 12. He'll throw it over the middle. He rips it right out of the wide receiver's hands.
That incompletion by the quarterback. Hey, I give the quarterback no fault. That was just tremendous coverage by the secondary player. He's in position and able to make the football be incomplete.
Third and 12. Wilson's going to slide and avoid the hit.
Good job that time by the quarterback sliding. The team, you are valuable to them throwing the football, not running. Slide before you take that hit.
Time is beginning to run out here midway in the fourth. He's averaging about 4 yards a carry.
This is one good tackling defense. They stay in good position at all times, and we saw it that time, and they stopped the play for a short gain.
The Seahawks lined up, bunch formation. Second and goal from the four. Connects, touchdown, Seattle Seahawks. Rams' second touchdown of the game.
Tight ends are becoming a bigger and bigger part of the passing offense in the NFL. It leads to a touchdown this time. Nice job by the big guy just getting in position to make the catch.
The Seahawks line up now for the point after. The point after is good.
Whatever.
The Panthers are prepared to return the kickoff.
All right. Don't let this game fool you.
Got a chance to return this one. And the tackle's made. The offense will start their drive from about the 31. The Panthers are set to take the field again on offense after a crazy sequence that didn't go their way. That turnover led to turnover points. And now let's see if the offense can get that back, Phil.
Yeah, listen, I know they're going to be motivated because after they turned the football over last time, the coaches took them to the sideline and just gave them heck. That
intercepted.
Good job that time by the defense. Not being fooled. Being in position. Cool. You're in position. You have a chance to make the play. That time they did, they got the interception.
The Seahawks on a quest for their third straight scoring drive here, Bill. They've been having their way with that defense on these last few possessions.
Well, let me say this, Jim. It's not that easy to score points in the NFL. Not the way they're making it look. And they're confident. They look like they're fast. They're fresh. They're rested. It's been fun to watch.
And it's incomplete. We've hit the two-minute warning in the second half. The football marked at the 47. The Seahawks come to the line and they put their receivers in a bunch formation. Wilson's taking off. It's wide open. The ball is fumbled.
I think the coach on the sidelines, he's going to be happy with every first down because he knows that's more time off the clock. When you're up like this, multiple scores in the second half, every first down just puts the odds in your favor of winning this game.
Wilson's now going to leave the pocket and tuck it under. Then intercepted.
That was an awesome job by the defense. They just read the quarterback's eyes. They got in position, and they made the interception.
The Panthers with the ball back now, benefiting from the turnover after giving the ball up themselves just a few minutes earlier. We're seeing mistakes start to accumulate here, Bill, for both teams.
I think, Jim, that's what you call them. You call them mistakes. They are turnovers. They're just giving the football away. There's no excuse for that. And they got to tighten things up here in this game.
Cam Newton takes a look now from under center. First down at the 20. Olson's got it. And a first.
All right, man. Yeah. All right. When you ready, we'll see. All right, then. Man, you got
from
it.
From the gun, Newton. And incomplete as Olsen can't hold on.
So many times when you drop a football in the NFL, a pass like that, it's because of lack of concentration. You're just not serious about what you're doing.
She know that.
Second down following that incompletion.
All right, I know where you'd be at.
Newton in shotgun formation. Looking to go down the field here. The pass is intercepted. That brings the play to an end. Phil, can you believe?